victims of the earthquake in Mexico. Our thoughts and prayers are with them. If you would. Thank you. We